Christian Fisher dumps it in. Fisher tied up his man. Oh, and a big hit there on Cole Sillinger by Klim Kostin.
Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Here comes a challenge.
Kostin can handle himself. He's going with Gudbranson.
Well, it looked like a clean check, but again, it's one of those things where... Whoa, geez, both landed rights at the same time. Gudbranson's not an easy task either at the other end.
He's got the reach.
6'4", 232 is Kostin. And the fans are loving that because they got nothing else to cheer about here tonight.
Whoa!
Two big boys going at it right at center ice. And when Kostin threw that punch, he slipped and went on the heel. Look at the players banging their sticks. That two guys battling it out. Holy mackerel.
Clean body check. But in today's NHL, you got to answer that with a fight.
5 minutes each for fighting.
Jeez.